Up with Seth Rollins, they must be prepared for more attacks from all angles. Rollins has perfected the flight as a frantic assault.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch is if I was calling a YouTube class as a group.
The best thing plans often go wrong, but the architect has always been able to rebuild and redesign.
Yeah, but it's that reclaiming part at the end of his saying that Seth Rollins often gets tripped up on.
Boom! some punishment in the wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt
that. Pressure, pressure down. And an early kick out. Wow. Makes sense for Seth Rollins to hold a tag team title with one of his Shield brothers, but the whole of the overachieving Jason Jordan was the result of a series of unfortunate events.
Big time impact from way up high.
Beautiful technique. And that one grabs him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Jason Jordan then inserted himself into the Seth Rollins rivalry with the Bar, ultimately winning the tag titles on Christmas night.
Yeah, Raw general manager Kurt Angle must have thought the two were good boys all year long to grant them that opportunity. Rollins and Jordan had their own Miracle on 34th Street fight, while the Bar left the call to stop that night.
Even to buy to make Christmas references. It's fine for him to be in here, guys. He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Oh, man. Inside out.
Flying forearm. Seth Rollins in a tough spot now. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. When that happens, your whole body starts to give out on him. He's going to need to be careful.
Don't run him off just yet, guys. From what I see, these guys are pretty evenly matched at this point.
When this guy's on, look out. Not where he wants to be right now. Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's
got to
get himself out of it now.
And the instinct from Fandango on display.
Fandango!
The spinning heel kick.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
He may get the three count right there. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
He's not giving up that easy.
He's going for it all. And it's Fandango making
a chance.
He can end it here. Two. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that. Barely. It's not surprising that Fandango is his own biggest fan, but he's not going to stop until he's at the absolute top spot in this company.
Not least.
the city of Baltimore has hosted over the